Lieutenant Anderson. My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
What do you want?
I think you should stop drinking and come with me. You know what? I'll buy you one for the road. What do you say? I've been feeling old, I've
been feeling cold. Did you say homicide? Listen, asshole. If it was up to me, I'd throw the lot of you in a dumpster and set a match to it.
Why do you hate androids so much?
I have my reasons. So what's your conclusion?
I think working with an officer with personal issues is an added challenge.
You'd have caught it if it weren't for me.
Hey, Connor. Nothing.
What were you doing with the gun?
Russian roulette. Wanted to see how long I could last.
You were lucky. The next shot would have killed you.
Come on. Let's go.
Probably better this way. Those two girls, they just wanted to be together. They really seemed in love.
I didn't think machines could have such an effect on them.
Nice view, huh?
I saw a photo of a child. It was your son, right?
Yeah, his name was Cole. You afraid to die, Connor? What'll happen if I pull this trigger?
Hang on, son, hang on.
You know, every time you died and came back, made me think of Cole. Give anything to hold him again. What about you, Connor?
Destroy this machine, and I'll tell you all I know.
You look human. You sound human. But what are you really?
CyberLife's last chance to save humanity is itself a gift.
I just saw that girl's eyes, and I couldn't. Okay?
Well, maybe you did the right thing. One of you is my partner. The other is a sack of shit. My son, what's his name?
His name was Cole, and he just turned 6 at the time of the accident. It wasn't your fault, Lieutenant. Cole needed emergency surgery, but no human was available to do it. So an android had to take care of him. That's why you hate androids.
Cole died because a human surgeon was too high on red ice to operate. He was the one who took my son from me. Yeah, I've learned a lot since I met you, Connor. Maybe there's something to this. Maybe you really are alive. Maybe you'll be the ones to make the world a better place. While there, I believed in you, Connor. Thought you might restore my faith in the world. But you just showed me that androids are our creation. Creation in our own image. Selfish, ruthless, and brutal. You opened my eyes, Connor.
Hank,
Now leave me alone. Go on, complete your mission, since that's all you care about.
It's not a man. It's a machine.
That's what I thought for a long time, but I was wrong.
A moment of truth, Hank. Am I a living being? Or just a machine?
You're a machine, Connor. Just a machine.